Tucson police are asking for your help finding a man they say robbed at least 5 banks and 8 businesses since March 12th. Take a look. He's described as 25 to 30 years old, 5'8 to 6 feet tall with a medium build. The suspect has also shown victims a handgun and worn 2 different wigs as disguises in some of the robberies. If you have any information, you're asked to call 88 Crime.